Today, we're taking the Maple Canyon to Whiting Campground Trail. Let's get started. This is a very easy trail, but keep your eyes and ears open for trail runners and bikes. The bikes run downhill very quickly. It's a very beautiful hike through the forest near Mapleton. This is another small parking lot where you can access the trail. Sunset is by far my favorite part of the day. Here is bridge number one, followed by a bench. And here is a second bridge. This trail is also equestrian, so you will see horses. Here we cross the creek without a bridge. Be careful during runoff season. Here's a dry creek bed. Beware of the blind turn that follows. And here's another dry creek bed. The trail widens out and there are several benches. Someone built a bike ramp here. Here is a gate and a sign with trail rules. You are now entering Whiting Campground. Check out my video tour of Whiting Campground. And here we cross a third bridge. Please be courteous and do not disturb the campsites. This is one of the best campsites I've ever been in. It's absolutely gorgeous. Here is the trailhead for the left and right forks of Maple Canyon. This is our turnaround point. I strongly encourage you to bring your family to this campsite and take this hike. It's absolutely gorgeous. And also, please subscribe to my channel and share this video, and we'll catch you on the next hiking tour.